In my daily brain training, I track some different lifestyle factors to see what resulted in me performing at my cognitive best. A lot of the results were kind of what you would expect. Like, my scores were better after a meal than if I were hungry. A meal of vegetables, protein, and healthy fats was better than sweets, bread, or carbs. Nootropics make a difference for 4 to 6 hours. The racetams are better than caffeine.